A longtime member of the Charlestown Fire Department is calling it a career. Yesterday, a nonprofit that supports the department announced that James Carter has retired after 50 years of service. Carter wore many hats over the years, including stints as the department's lieutenant and captain.